Moving up at number 4. Controversial on-air personality Freeze has opened a new account on Instagram to temporarily release his more popular page that was earlier hacked. Freeze believed that the hacking was done by pastors against his constant criticisms of tithe paying in churches. Wow, do these pastors really have time for this? What to see online these days?